Hello, beautiful people. It's your girl, Miss Ileane. And today I want us to take a look at the Facebook Business Suite app because we all know how often they make changes to all the apps that we use. It's the very top icon at the top left here is Business Suite. All right. So you can see insights for your page, as well as your Instagram account. And of course, you have to connect your Instagram account to your Business Suite, okay? And so I just wanna look at what we can do here. We can create a post, we can upload videos and photos, and we can add our location if we wish. We can go live from this app, but I'm gonna X that out. But you can also create stories. All right, you can add filters and things like that. So what's more important here that I want to talk about is how you can check on the progress of the content that you have been putting out. And so it tells you right up at the top how many followers you have on your page and as well as how many followers you have on Instagram. Now, we're going to look at trends over the last 28 days. And you can see where there's spikes, and hopefully for you, you're seeing the spikes whenever you post something and you're getting good traction there. You can easily change that time frame. So I'm just going to go here and check out the last 7 days, in which case in the last 7 days, my reach has gone up on Facebook as well as on Instagram. You can also see how your content has performed, but let's take a look at something even more interesting, and that is the audience stats. For example, I can see that my Facebook audience is primarily women in the 65 plus age range. Isn't that interesting? I have a lot of folks in New York. You would think that I would have a lot in Philadelphia, but Philly didn't even make the top five there. So it's just always interesting. And I do see the theme of having English speaking countries there in my country list, but Canada isn't in the list. So see, these are things that I wouldn't know had I not checked on the app. Now let's take a look and we can compare that to my audience on Instagram. My age demographics are different, and of course that's because the demographics on Instagram are different. And in this case, Philadelphia is at the top, and Canada did sneak into the list, but I also have a lot of audience also in India and Nigeria as well. Just know that you can go in here and just get a quick overview. You don't have to go to your desktop if you want to get some quick page insights on Facebook and Instagram, as long as you have your Instagram connected to your Facebook Business Suite app. And with that, it's your girl, Miss Ileane, signing off, as always, saying, stay beautiful.